Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to solve a PHP error cannot modify header information headers already sent, and the problem is easy to fix. Just go to your cPanel and click your PHP in config file, and turn on your output buffering on. Save your file. You're done. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot.